I don't have respect for what they did to me. For them not to say, hey, you know, great fight. Or, you know, yeah, you got the best of me on that fight. Instead, he comes out with, well, you just laid on me. Well, it was how you fight a guy that doesn't want to fight you. The guy couldn't even walk out of the ring. They carried him out of the ring, and he couldn't see out of one eye. But I was laying on him? Hell, I should have been fighting him, man. He'd have been in the hospital. He never fought again.